are going to have a go at doing the side vault again, but we're going to keep changing the hand position, all right? So each direction you go, you're going to keep switching. So don't forget, you're going to start with one hand facing down, one hand facing up, but as you come across, you are going to re-grip and you're going to switch side. So one hand is going to go from here to here and back again, okay? What this is going to do is get you used to having weight on just one arm. If you keep in that solid two-hand position, you're going to have weight on both arms, and you're not going to get used to just having that single arm.